Dad's loving the mile and a half walk out with the turkey. Let's go, man.
You wanna get him?
Let's go.
Huh?
Yeah, you got him.
So I'm at the first spot, trying to pinpoint some birds. It's, let's see, it's 5:45 in the morning. Dad was supposed to fly in last night, but you know how flights are, got canceled, delayed, all this. So he's leaving about right now, getting on the plane, and he'll be here around noon today. So, see if we can get a turkey bird to gobble. It's a little windy on top of this hill, so I'm gonna ease down into this bottom. He just gobbled again. I'm not gonna rush into it. I know there's birds here. There's a bunch of ducks flying right there too. But yep. Listen, got this one pinpointed. And we'll go listen on some other places, see if we can't get a few more pinpointed. I just rolled up to another spot, and I've literally been sitting here for a minute. And a bird, like this bird, can't be 150 yards from the truck. Just gobbling his head off. It's pretty hard to wait, but I think I'm gonna do the right thing and wait till I pick Dad up before we go after him. But I got three birds pinpointed for sure. Sneak down this little ridge line and see if we can't get these birds to roost. Pretty sure this is the bird I see with gobble at about 5:45 this morning. But I'll get down here and see what's up.
Yeah, there's more than that one.
We're just walking.
We need to sneak.
There's some birds right there.
Yeah, two gobblers.
Thank you.
Let's go, man.
You get him?
Let's go.
Huh?
Yeah, you got him.
That's a huge bird.
That's a good bird. You're getting antsy to shoot that one.
Oh, I know. When you saw the bigger
shoot
one.
That one in the mail.
Well, Dad just smoked one that shoot 50, 60 yards. This is a long poke. That 870 put the slammer on that turkey's head.
Dad's loving the mile and a half walkout with his turkey.